Good morning children, let's go for today's English class. And today I am going to complete name the pictures or the objects from I to till Z, but in small cursive writing. You have to do a lot of practice for that only, otherwise you will not be able to do anything, especially in writing part. Okay, let's start with the alphabet I. I for ice cream. I C E ice. Okay. I for also ink. I N ink. Next, J for jug. J U G, jug. And G for jam. G E M, jam. G after K. K for key. K E Y. Key. And K for kite. K I T E kite. Next is L for lamp. L four letter word. A M P lamp. L for lamp. L for leg. L E G leg. Next alphabet M. M for man. M A N man. Man after M for mango. M A N G O mango. N for net. N E T net. N for also nest. N E S T nest. O for owl. O W L. Owl. Also O for orange. O R E N G E. Orange. P for pot. P O T. Pot. And P for pen. P E N. Pen. P after Q. Q for quill. Q U I L L. Quill. Also Q for queen. Q U double E N. Queen. R for rat, three letter word. R E T. Rat. R for rose, four letter words. R O S E. Rose. S for sun. S U N. Sun. Also S for snake. S N E K E. Snake. T for tap. T A P. Tap. And T for top. T O P. Top. U P. Up. You can see a sign that is showing something is going up. And also U for umbrella. U M B R E double L E umbrella. It will be very difficult for you, so you need to practice a lot. 8-letter words. Next is V for van. V A N van. V for van. And V for vase, flowers. V A S E. W for wig. W I G wig. Also W for watch. W E T C H. X for X-ray. X hyphen R E Y X-ray. Also X for Xmas. E S Xmas. Y for yuck. Y A K yuck. And Y for yacht. Y A C H T yacht. Y after Z. Z for zero. Z for zero. Also Z for zip. Z I P zip.